Alright, this will probably be my last game today. So hopefully we can end on a dub. They're pretty well balanced, AP and AD. Depending what MF goes, Randuin's could be pretty good this game, otherwise anti-heal's good. Night's Vow could also be good because we have a Jinx. What is the rumble doing? I mean, I'm not gonna complain because that's free, but...
An enemy has been slain.
Nice, WP man, WP. We get double crab. Very nice. Wait. What item is that even that it's popping up over Darkseal? Oh, because it has arrows in it. Hmm. I don't even know if I've seen anyone build that. I don't think I've seen a single person build this item.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Why is my Jinx going? What? Why did my Aatrox just give up? That was weird. He's on my Raptors, isn't he? Okay. Waste of your flash, but all right. Silas is retarded, I don't know. How do they both have ult up already again? What do you think, they should make Nunu all unstoppable? No, that'd be like a little too OP. You know what they should do? They should add a knockup and a root just like Nico though. Then maybe Nunu would be useful. Just replace Nunu R with Nico R. I don't even think we get anything bought. Like, Nico is so tough for me to do anything into. Okay, well, the Ghost Ride snowball hits, which is good. I'm on 1300. You were permacanceling Azar with a Moomoo last game? Yeah. Any hard CC like that just screws Nunu so hard, man. I gotta play for one more camp. He has no E.
An enemy has been slain.
I think I'll just take grubs since I have two stacks. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I feel you, Void. How's Eve felt for you? Or you picked up Nunu now. Or Amumu, sorry. Yeah, okay. Not surprised they grabbed Drag. It's fine, though. Us stacking 3 Hextech Drags with the Jinx is probably way better. That echoes were in all chat. Three and zero on Eve. Just been trying to get M10 on a move. Ah, I see. I'm gonna go Thornmail again. They have Yone healing, Zac healing. Could still go Randuin's, maybe. I think Thornmail is just better. I already have some MR, so could maybe go Abyssal this game too. I feel like Rukrin's just so OP though, especially for Rumble ulti. And Nico.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay, not bad. Like, yo, emergency cow, thanks for the call. Nunu player. What a fiesta.
Shut down.
Veigar seemed to be tilting the Nunu. Yeah, I mean, Veigar's not fun to play into his Nunu.
Enemy has been slain.
Okay, we just give that probably. I'll just pick up the HP instead of the Bramble Vest with the Medjays, because I'll have a better chance of surviving with HP right now.
Killing spree.
I'm so fucked. Rip my Medjays.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Can I solo this anymore? Wait. Zach items. Lethality Zach. Interesting. Thank you.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your turret has been destroyed. Rampage. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Alright, good way to end, good way to end. Alright. So where do we stop today?